Kimmo Tiiminen and Braden Coburn will start on defense for Philadelphia. That huge line of Scott Hartnell, Claude Giroux, Jaromir Jagr up front. Ryan Callahan and Carl Hagelin flank Brad Richards. Ryan McDonough and Dan Girardi will start as defensemen, but we apparently have some issue to deal with in the ice. Perhaps it is some fragments from some of the pyrotechnics that have gone on here too. That could very easily be it.
Yeah, there's been some situation right outside the defensive zone for the New York Rangers, standing right in front of Ryan McDonough, 27 for the New York Rangers. There's been some issue on the ice. There's a lot of maintenance there. I mean, some freeze on the ice to make sure that there are no holes in the player safety first and foremost for the National Hockey League, to make sure that this game goes off without a hitch. There's going to be some ice issues, we understand that, but that is it all a part of the event.
Ian Walsh, Dennis LaRue, Jean Morin, Pierre Rassico are the men in stripes for this one today. Kimmo Tiiminen to make the first play.